Coen Brother fans here. Movie buff. I'm not a big movie buff, but for some reason, I'm a big Coen Brother movie buff, if that makes sense. And I think I've seen pretty much all their movies. And the other day, I found one I had never seen called Barton Fink. Have you seen that before? It's brilliant. And it's based in like 1930s Hollywood. And basically, the screenwriter's got writer's block. And it's wrapped in a mystery and love story. You know? And so I was so enamored with this. I got on Wikipedia and I was studying it. And the Coen brothers were having writer's block. So they said, well, heck, let's just do a movie about a guy with writer's block. So the other day, I picked up the guitar and I had this line. It was 3 in the morning, Houston time, here, guitar in hand, trying to find some lines again. I said, well, heck, let's just do a song about a songwriter of writer's block wrapped in a love song. So this is called Back to You. It's 3 in the morning, Houston time. Here I am, guitar in hand, trying to find some lines again that'll join up with this melody. Unlock the cage to set me free and take me far away to someplace new. Every line that I write down just takes me right back around to you. Now the sun's starting to come up, and the coffee ain't ever strong enough. So I'm searching for my cigarettes, the one to hit last time I quit. The time I swore that time I was through. Every line that I write down just takes me right back around to you. This is where the bridge will go, if I can find some words that seem to flow and maybe add a harmony or two. And I'm not playing my guitar here just to add a little atmosphere, just something simple, tried and true. Every line that I write down just takes me right back around to you. Now the sun's starting to go down, and the words of one ain't walking to the sound. So I'll throw it in my dresser drawer and maybe come back again for more when I ain't got better things to do. Every line that I write down don't take me right back around. Every line that I write down don't take me right back around. Every line that I write down, don't take.